Hi guys, this is Shweta.
This is Ender.
You guys are watching Shweta.
Alright guys, so here we are back again and welcome to our channel. We are going to react on a trailer called
Angrezi Media.
So I have seen the first one in the
Hindi video. Yes, obviously.
I think
so. Saath mein dekhi.
And it is getting released on 20th March 2020 and it's directed by Homi Adjania. And in cast we have Kareena Kapoor, Radhika Madan, Irfan Khan, Pankaj Tripathi, Deepak Boreal and Manu Rishi. Do I have any other information regarding the movie?
No, there is no information.
That's the only information we have regarding the movie. So let's not waste the time and
let's react on Angrezi Medium. Let's react, guys.
And now it's time to felicitate Tarika Bansal.
Good morning, dear principal madam, dear student, dear, on top of me. Inside I'm very emotional and outside I'm very happy for my bitiya, Tavi. बस अतरी अंग्रेजी आवे हमें
पापा मैंने डिसाइड कर लिया लंदन जाने तो लंदन जाना है
तेरे को बाहर कॉलेज में पढ़ने का इतना शौक है तो जयपुर चली जा
मैं कब तक आपके साथ रहूंगी बड़ी हो गई हूँ तो थोड़ी तो फ्रीडम दो ना
भारत को अंग्रेजों से आजादी लेने में 200 साल लगे थे तू 18 तक तो रुकी सकती है
दिस इज फर्स्ट ओरिजिनल
घसीटे राम का देना बन सकता तू क्योंकि घसीटे राम सिर्फ मैं
आपने मीटिंग के लिए बोला हमने बुला ली अब यो बोला आप लोग दारू लेके आ जाओ मैं चखना लेके आता हूँ यहाँ चखना डिस्कस करने बैठा हूँ
मिलोट मिलोट तो दारू डिस्कस करते हैं
आपको वहाँ के फीस का आइडिया है ना
चिंता मत करिए खून बेच के भी लाऊंगा
खून का तो रेट 200 रुपए पर बॉटल है और लंदन के कॉलेज की फीस 1 करोड़
फॉरेन कोटा तो पूरा हो चुका है
कोई और तरीका
सीट्स तो हैं, but only for British citizens.
नाम क्या है तुम्हारा?
सकलन मुस्ता.
मैं थोड़ा सा पुलिस वालों को कभी उंगली नहीं करना चाहिए, लेकिन पुलिस वाले हमारे ऐसे उंगली करेंगे कभी नहीं सोचा है यार.
एक हफ्ते में पूरे पैसे देने ही पड़ेंगे, नहीं तो वो सीट किसी और के दे देंगे.
सूरज जैसे चमकेंगे देखे हैं साड़ी अखियां ने है सपने
कहां से लाएगा इतने पैसे
3 करोड़ की तो अपनी औकात नहीं
मुझे लगा आप समझते थे मेरे सपनों को समझ पाती
तारी कैसा मन हो
आदमी का सपना टूट जाता है ना तो आदमी खत्म हो जाता है पर जहां तक मारी बेटी का सवाल है वह तो तुरफोड यूनिवर्सिटी जाके रही नहीं तो मैं घसीटे राम टोडरमल को पढ़ पोतो नहीं
So it's kind of daughter and father relation.
And the struggle that the parents has to go through if kid wants to go abroad for studying. So yes, the first movie in Hindi medium was very amazing. Okay, I have watched it, I have loved it. I have the same expectation.
Over there also, it's like, you know, seat ka quota and seat in Hindi medium and in English medium, Angrezi medium. Over here, it's like, you know, foreign seat ka quota.
Yes.
But I love Kareena Kapoor. She was like, you know, very much serious role in this.
Yeah,
था क्या?
Yes, so I am expecting. Please don't screw this body. This song is one of my favorites.
Aww.
So this song actually, there's this group called Signature. So there's this guy who dances like Michael Jackson, and his Sardar enters. Remember, आपको शायद वीडियो दिखाया था, वो ऐसा वाइप करते करते जाता है. Britain's Got Talent. देखा पता है एक बार चेक करना पड़ेगा बहुत सॉन्ग सुन रही हूँ मैं तो टाइम आई हर्ड द म्यूजिक आई एम लाइक दे आर गोइंग टू अगेन डू अ रीमेक ऑफ अ ओल्ड पंजाबी सॉन्ग इट्स एक्चुअली इट वाज एक्चुअली रीमिक सॉन्ग ऑफ अ व्हाट डू यू से माइकल जैक्सन बट स्टिल लाइक माइकल जैक्सन सॉन्ग वाज गुड दिस वाज आल्सो गुड सो आई एम आल्सो एक्सपेक्टिंग द सेम फ्रॉम द मूवी लाइक प्लीज दे लिव अप टू द एक्सपेक्टेशन ऑफ दैट सॉन्ग.
So
wait, please request it, please don't scope the song.
Oh. And yeah, it's a crazy medium, it's like, it's going to rock, I guess. It's going to release on March 2020.
So basically, I think so, Kota Khatma, there is only Kota remaining for British people. So he's going to London, I don't know. Because if he's going to get the British medium.
British.
That's what I'm feeling, that's I can't get off. But, and of course, Irfan is an amazing actor, okay? Yes, he's always actually amazing. And last one, Seen Masta. Voice played well. So, you know why he said voice played well?
Why?
You tell me why. So, basically, whenever Pakistani cricketers at the end, during the ceremony, whenever the commentators used to call and ask for a speech. Uh-huh. This is the common dialogue. Inshallah, boys played well.
Achha. Okay.
So this is something thoda Pakistani touch bhi hai, which mein lag raha hai mujhe. Ki Pakistani cricketers ka favorite slogan hai. We like hamesha the captain like he'll always say, boys played well.
Boys played well.
Wo hota hai. So I want to see what is the twist. Actually, koi Pakistani hoga. I believe so. Usme maybe iske liye.
There will be lots of twists. Even I am thinking, aisa hoga. But when the movie will come, then only we will get to know.
And of course, it's comedy, it's emotional and everything. Yes. So yes, once we watch, I'm pretty sure we're gonna watch this movie. So let's wait for the movie and do watch it, everyone, guys. Watch it in theaters. Don't promote piracy and everything. And do suggest us more videos. Do like,
subscribe, share, and comment. Click on the bell icon. Bye, guys. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.